not a lone wolf. That she respects a lot to help support junior women riding, and she's going to share half her prize money with Stephanie Mayer.
Yeah. Woo!